What's up guys, welcome back to Cooking Grill. Today I'm at NSRI, as you can see over here. Today I'm with Ibrahim from Wukut Cast and Drone. I have my fiance over here. She's pregnant. She's really dramatic. And my sister over there. So there are some guys over here. Just fishing. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna try and get some live bait. Some liveies. So we have Ibrahim here with a bucket. So hopefully we can get something. The Ibrahim is over here doing the cast fishing. So what we're doing is we're targeting some mullet or haddock, as most of you know. We're just trying to look around in the water to see if we see anything. I think I saw some. Nothing, no. Yeah, one. Yeah. Okay, let's hit one at the surface. So just get him into the live well. Guys, I'm very sorry for the bad lighting. I should have brought my headlight. So this guy over here, he's also getting some nice lives. So this is basically what's used for cob, guys. Or mostly what people have been catching the cob. Here on the side. Water's getting a bit rough. Okay, we've got another one. Next cast, I guarantee you guys, it's gonna be a nice school. I say maybe 8 plus. We'll see now. Oh, we got. There we go.
Nice catch.
There we go. And I said the third one. But this is more like the eighth one. So I said it'll be probably like 8. Let's see this one. Oh, there's nice sizes as well. Oh, that was worth it. Wow,
you always
nice sizes.
It was big.
And they were swimming right by you. There we can see. Very nice sizes. Perfect.
Okay guys.
Can you move him over?
I moved one. Jump out. Oh, you won?
Whoa. Put a lid on that.
there, so they just got some bullfish.
The big ones are nice.
To the sea. We're gonna swim back. Huh?
Now we must go back in here. Here we go. We have a flying fish over here. That's crazy.
What is that?
A flying fish. So it looks like a harder, but
so we're
gonna get it back.
Okay, so this is the live is over here. I just added the oxygen pipe to here. This pump here costs about $100. It's very cheap. And it keeps the live pipe alive for a couple of hours. So hopefully Brian gets some moist over there. You probably can't see, it's very dark over here. But we have about maybe, I don't even know. But there's some nice big ones. Okay guys, we're just back at the shop quickly. Just bringing the livies back. Just back over here. So it looks like it's at night. Very quiet. Okay. Okay, so let's just get back here quickly. Is it in already? Are they in?
That big guy.
Here we go. So all the livies are back in. Yo, that's big. Look how big that one is.
Really coming
down. Oh, nice and fresh.
Yeah, they were first lying.
Is it?
But now they...
No, but this is a proper setup.
Yeah, no, they will come right. The water temperature is good as well.
You see the active?
All of them inside here.
They're all, it's all new.
Where did you start?
I have a small shrimp over there. Here we go. Okay, the knife is in the way now. Get the back. Time to hide away, they're gonna eat it.
Where? I really can't see.
It's almost see-through. Behind the rock over there. Okay guys, so that's it for another video. Thanks again for taking the time to watch guys. If you haven't yet, please subscribe, leave a like and a comment as well. See you guys next time.